If somebody sends you an email, what do you do? Do you reply to it immediately? No! You leave it in the ink tray for a week. Because if you start replying to people's emails immediately, then you is their bitch. You understand, you know what I'm saying? So you just say, oh, well, I've looked at that for a week. Anyway, this is a word of advice. This is what you can say to your boss at work on Monday morning. If you've got a boss, if you're self-employed, you can sing it to yourself. So I ain't gonna be your bitch, no.